Take one test card, one dropper, and a bottle of buffer from the box. Prepare one alcohol swab and one lancet. Open the pouch, take the card from the pouch, and lay down on the table. Massage the finger smoothly. Use the alcohol swab to clean the finger. Uncover the lancet, attach the needle side to the finger, and press to the end. Take one pipette from the container. Use the pipette to collect 20 microliter blood. Connect the pipette with dropper head and squeeze slightly into sample well A. Open the blue cap of the buffer, add 2 drops to sample well B, and screw the cap back on. Wait for the red line appears in the window. The test result should be read within 10 to 20 minutes. If only C line appears, it indicates negative, and the testee is temporarily safe. If C line and M line appear, it indicates IgM positive. If C line and G line appear, it indicates IgG positive. If C line, M line, G line all appear, it indicates IgM and IgG positive. The testee must head to the hospital if any of the 3 results shows up. If you did not see the C line in the result, then the test is invalid. Collect and sterilize all the waste and discard them to the medical waste bin.